Celebrity Insider.
In a new interview with OK Magazine, the actor, Daniel Kaluuya, the star of hits such as Get Out and Black Panther, admitted there is one thing he sincerely regrets. However, it isn't a career choice, a relationship, or even a remark. It is a frame of mind. The Get Out star said in discussion with reporters that it's taking time for him to adjust to the unique culture of the entertainment world. Kaluuya said to the organization that it's important not to take things too seriously, and it's one of the most crucial lessons he's learned thus far. Kaluuya explained that he grew up in a world where people are straightforward, in the sense where their words are typically a direct reflection of how they intend to and will behave. When dishing on the duplicitous nature of the scene, he remarked that it bothers him when people say one thing and do the other. In Hollywood, and in the world at large, not every person is going to share your values, and it takes time to get used to that. His comments on not taking things personally comes after he complained of the way TV and films portray the life of the average Londoner. As an example, Kaluuya said the actual real-life Notting Hill looks nothing like the way Julia Roberts portrayed it in the classic film. Daniel claimed London is, in reality, more like New York. In summation, Daniel states the American media system only accepts stories which portray London and the United Kingdom stereotypically. The reality is London is more than just drinking tea and acting posh. It's so much more, and we need more films which demonstrate that fact, said the Black Panther alum.